Hi everybody, and welcome to a short video that I've put together for you to show you all of the customization options for your OneLaunch dock. Your OneLaunch dock being, of course, the dock that sits at the top of your desktop screen and really helps you get where you need to go on the internet each day in your browser, and also just perform the tasks that you need to do each and every day on your computer in general. So there's quite a few different options to customize it, to make it your own. The look and feel, the features and functionalities all can be really, really aligned to your exact use case. So I'm going to show you a couple of those things today. So first and foremost, just follow my mouse up to the top left of the dock. And here we've got a couple of things that you'll have already had pre-pinned at the time of install, but maybe you've already customized a bit on your own. But all of these things, you're able to do a few things here. One, you could right click to hide the label if you want to free up space. You could right click again to show that label again. So that applies to all of these things. You could show the Amazon label if you'd want. You can hide it again. So it just depends if you want that extra kind of indicator of what the app or the link is. You'll want that label. And if you don't, if the icon tells you exactly what you need to know, you don't need that text label. In addition, of course, you can unpin things completely from the dock. If you don't want it there anymore, just right-click and unpin. If you want things on your dock that aren't currently there, that's where you can open up this gray plus icon to enter into our apps library, top site section, a watch section of all the things that you might want to link to for streaming shows online, for example, gaming section, banking, etc. In this section, all you have to do is click to pin to your OneLaunch dock. For example, the Maps app, just click that and here it is. And there's my Maps app. Maybe it's a game you want to pin. One click solitaire is now pinned. So very, very quick and easy to customize the things that are added to your dock, or very, very easy to right-click and remove them. In addition, if you want to rearrange the order, you can click and drag. So I'm holding my click and dragging left and right if you want to move where the Maps app will actually show. So I'm going to click and drag it to the right, or click and drag it all the way to the left. So those are a few things you can do with your apps, for example, on the left side of your OneLaunch dock. On the right side of the dock, there's lots of fun features here, like a screenshot tool, your mic and camera, privacy. You've got the clipboard history, a music tool for recording and making it evident what's playing currently on your PC and allowing you to control it. So a music controls app. All of these things as well can be right-clicked and hidden from the dock. If you don't want to use them and you want to free up space and have a cleaner looking OneLaunch dock, absolutely do so. Just right-click, hide from the dock. From the settings, you can actually do that as well. The three-dot menu, top right on your OneLaunch dock, you could do that as well from here. So you could actually remove all of the apps from the top left of your dock if you'd like. You see that? It's all cleaned up here. And just click it to get them back. Same thing with all of the features on the right of the dock. So that's for the most part how to free up space, and we can just quickly show you just how clean the dock can be if you really want a very clean, simplistic focus on search. But we feel you probably do want a good list of some of these apps that we really feel were valuable for. The next thing I want to show you in terms of customization is not so much what's on your dock, but how it looks. So that, to play with those options, go to your settings from the three-dot menu, And the major two in this regard is your search bar alignment and your OneLaunch theme. So I've got another video on this, so I'm not going to dive into this too deep, but by default at time of install, we set you to automatic. And all that means is that we're going to choose your search bar alignment and your OneLaunch theme and coloring based on what you've got on your Windows operating system. So that's specifically in regard to your taskbar, which is the dock from Windows at the bottom of your PC. And you can see in this example here that my search bar is center aligned and my dock is a light theme. So that's why, in my case, OneLaunch also has the center alignment and it also has the light theme. So you can change that though if you'd like, and you could scroll down or click the drop down menu, and you could change your OneLaunch theme to go Windows 11 Dark, for example. So you see that now. Or maybe you want to match to Windows 10, which I don't think you ever would do if you were on Windows 11. But for example, it's a much bigger, bulkier dock with some different kind of UI. And then Windows 10 Lite, for example. But for the most part, I think you'd want to stick to the operating system theme that you're on. And then the second option is to change where your search box or search bar appears. So currently centered on automatic, but we could go to the left. So if that's kind of just a more natural spot, this is where it used to occur on the Windows taskbar on Windows 10, maybe you're used to that, you like it there, you absolutely could change it to the top left. And then I'll just finish by showing you, if you want to go back to your original, you can just change both back to automatic. And we'll configure again based on your Windows settings. So those are some great options to make your dock your own, customize it, personalize it. As a quick summary and recap, everything on your dock can be right-clicked and hidden from the dock, but also you can show and hide things here from the settings. You're able to drag things left and right if you want to change the ordering on your dock. You're able to have text labels or not. And then what I finished with there, you're able to change between a light theme and a dark theme, and also configure where you want your search bar to be aligned, center or left. We hope you really enjoy all of these customization options. We're always looking for new options to add. So feel free to reach out to us at support@onelaunch.com. If you've got more ideas on how to better offer customization and personalization of your OneLaunch dock. Thanks for watching.